Hey guys, what's up? I'm gonna be doing something. I'm trying to think of a theme for today because I've realized I've been hitting it pretty hard the past couple days and uploading a lot of videos. So I think I'm gonna try to do a theme for today. I know I said before I was gonna do one day of drinking a lot of beers. I think I might do it today actually on second thought. Why not? Sure. So I'll say this right now. It's approaching 8 o'clock. So that's like the earliest in the morning I can think of to start a beer drinking challenge. But why not? Okay. Coming to you live from New Orleans. I'm gonna start with the first beer drinking challenge. And to start, let me get a beer.
Actually, because I have my apartment there, I already drink there.
Right. The clock hits 8. Okay, it's 8 o'clock. So whenever my watch hits 8 o'clock, I'm gonna crack my first beer, and then I'm gonna make up on the spot a first challenge to do in the morning. So there. All right, let's wait. I'll move the camera so you can see the beer. Anyway. It's 8 o'clock. Nice. Sweet. Okay. My challenge. I'm really shotgun set now, but not that I would. Well, I don't know. Maybe I'll do shotgunning, but I want to add something into it to make it more interesting. I feel like just shotgunning a beer is not that interesting because I don't know. Also, I'm 29, so shotgunning a beer is like not the most favorable thing. And I can definitely make up something way more fun than a shotgun beer challenge. So how about this? It's 8 o'clock in the morning, so I'm trying to think. What would you normally do at 8 o'clock in the morning? Maybe you'd be walking to work or driving to work if you commute far away. Maybe you do listen to the radio. No, seriously, I'm doing a drinking song. And every time, okay, so all, okay, the only CD I have is this Bose CD, but I think I might have maybe one or two other CDs. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to find something to play music on this Bose. And every time the words, well, let me pick out some songs first, and then I'll pick I'll do some buzzwords, and every time those words hit on the radio, I'm gonna take a drink. So that's gonna be the first game. Got it? All right, guys, here's the deal. I'm gonna move this laptop to my master bedroom and start the drinking fest in my master bedroom because I don't feel like taking the CD out of my disc changer. So, good morning. This is my master bedroom. Hello. Okay. All right. I don't know. I know that I've heard the song before, but I don't know the words. I'll tilt this way. Here's my radio. And here's my setup, by the way. All right. I'll say these. Three words that are always gonna buzz. They're gonna be love, drink, and I said daisies. Fine, but I mean the song's over now, so it's probably not gonna be like mad at that much. But if there's another song with daisies in it, it'll click. So okay, I'm trying to turn this thing up. Where's the? I know the volume is in this room. Okay, it's gonna take a while. But bear with me. Oh, he said love. Nice. Also, do you guys use PayPal Business? Strange thing. I've never used my PayPal Business debit card, but I got one because I used PayPal, and I was like, I realized one day you could order a debit card, so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna order a debit card. I did, but I don't know what to do with it. I don't know what to do with it. Try to use this one. Now he's in love. Okay. I was like, listening. I was like, he's gonna say love. I just talked about like that guy. Love. Spence, is he gonna say it? Cheers. Whoa!
You gotta lose somebody. You really love.
I just gotta wait, but I just feel like drinking, so. Alright, it was about dead, so. Man, this beer won. Challenge won. The love song challenge. Okay.